So, this what you are saying here, this is in Yoruba language, we call this aro. We call it aro. You understand? Aro. This is aro. And when I tell you to get ashes, for spiritual purpose, this is what I was talking about. Most especially this particular recipe. If you have where they are using these kind of things, you understand? So you need the ashes. This one, you need it. Are you with me? So this is what you need.
Doctor Pesam P. Alafia. I'm getting you on this one.
Tọ́lákúbáyá kú Ọlọ́run ọba.
Ewé ń jẹ.
Ewé ń jẹ. Ewé á jẹ.
Ewé ń jẹ.
Àwọn ọ̀nà mi dábọ̀ sóhun mi lò jọ dìbọ̀.
Ewé ń jẹ.
Láìláìláìlá, aláwálù, alákírù, asọ̀hírù, àbátínù, Ọlọ́run ọba. Ìwọ ló pamọ́, ìwọ ló fara jáde. Alára gba ìdániyán, ara tó wù ọ́ dáadáa ló dẹ̀ ń dá. Èyí tó ní káwa máa fẹ́ wé dá ládẹ̀ fi dá. Ìwọ ṣàlọ́ ní kọ́kọ́rọ́ gbogbo ẹ̀mí nènìyàn. Fásikúrù ni wọ́n síkúrù ni wọ́n nínú ṣe mọ̀. Wọ́n fọyá kùn rẹ̀ láfi ń ṣe ti.
In today's video, I want to share you a powerful assignment. If you believe that someone has placed curse on you, that block your way or your progress, the simple thing you can use to get rid of any spiritual attack placed on you, or if you believe that someone has placed curse on you and you want to get rid of it, my brother, my sister, this is what you are going to do. You need ashes. I think you can see from the beginning of this video, because someone asked me if he can use incense ashes. No. And the second material is locust beans. We call it iru, woro, Yoruba language. And the third one is soap. But this soap, you are not going to use water to beat it. What are you going to use to beat this soup? Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dr. Mutiu Olatibuyi, also known as Babi Winje. If today is your first time here, everything I do here is to share spiritual tip, just like the one I want to share with you right now. And if you find this video very interesting, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and make sure you turn on the notification bell, so anytime, any day, any hour I post video like this, you'll be the first person to watch. And if you need more of my videos, you are free to go back to my previous video. You see a lot of video there that can help your spiritual life. If you don't understand, feel free to call me on 070-3742-2552, or you message me on WhatsApp 090-5333-2747. In today's video, I want to share with you how to use locust beans, ashes, soap to get rid of spiritual attack placed on you. If you believe that someone has placed curse on you and you want to get rid of it, my brother, my sister, that is what you need. So, how are you going to prepare this soap? This locust beans, you pound it very well, followed by ashes. Pound it together. Then add soap to it. I'm talking about natural soap. You can use Ghana soap. You can use natural white soap. You can use natural black soap. Don't use chemical soap if you want it to work. So pound it together. Use water. Do it in big size and share it with many people. But if you want to bathe this soap, you are going to use it for 3 days continuously. So you are going to bathe this in the morning with your early morning urine. When you wake up around 4 o'clock, you collect your early morning urine before you say a single word to anyone. So this urine is what you are going to use to bathe every part of your body. I don't know how you are going to manage it, but do not mix your urine with any other water. Use it to wash every part of your body. You can wake up around 4 o'clock. You collect your urine before you say a single word to anyone. Go back to sleep. You can drink water. When you wake up around 4:30 or 5 o'clock, collect another urine. Mix it together. No any other alternative. Nothing you can use except your urine. If you use it to wash every part of your body, my brother, my sister, you are going to repeat it for 3 days continuously without skipping a day by the grace of Almighty God. Any spiritual attack placed on you that block your way, that affects your life, affects your business or financially, you are going to get rid of it by the grace of Almighty God. It's very simple and very, very effective. Only if you follow the simple instruction. Please, if you love this video, help me to like this video. As you like this video, may Almighty God bless you and bless your family. Thank you very much. Oruko mi na ni Dr. Motsi Olatibuye Taimase Wenje. Lori eto yi, ege be se man kati agbeda ni ta amanso. Amanso ni pasi liwe atigbo. La man kake keke bay. E wari, iti amo wafun wani uni. Oni ba se man lo eru uru. Eru nuaru ati ose. Ati tota ato ni dajila eti soro sinya. Ta man fin segun soro. Isoro to duju konya to jen kan spirituali. Ide, awebi, awenu. Awe ipidanu oni. Eje ka wa iru woro ka gun kokuna. Eje ka da iru nu arusi. Eje ka gunpo. Sa ti gunpo tan. Ewa je ka gunpo mose. Ose ta po mo yi a le fomi po ko fi ro dada. A le sise ipopo opo yan le lo ta ba wa fe lo. Emeta la ma fin we. Emeta oni a ma fin we ni araro. Taba ti wa ji laro bo ya gomere lo ji ni o ago marun lo ji ni o ago mefa lo ji ni o ko to soro siyan ito to gba sinu kekan olofi somi to fi we o ko si bo se sanra to o ko boya ko si bo se giant to tabi o se gato iye won bo afto to ba to oni ko fi we wa le to ito daji la gomere o tun sun pada o tun to la ago marun o sun pada o to la ago mefa o wa fi po o lo fi we o ipe la fi nwo ipe egun la fi nwo egun bẹẹ ni ko ju bẹẹ lọ eyin lo be e ri yanu olohun aro la mo we to ba dijo keji tun se ojo keta na tun se ba si wa mo nsi ni ba si ti ni agbara olohun ta ba le si fojo meta yen lera gbogbo gba ki gba to ba ti fa mewe e meta lo mo we pelu to idi e wa fi we ma gba ito jo sinu oke ito mo ati yawo ati alaboyun ati iwo na ko wa lohun loku to fi we ito ba gba to se fresh ti o ti ma run oni ko loko fi we olohun mu nkan buku ko la re amu ko lara temi na tomo taya tebita la mo yi o yi lulu fe yi Dr. Motsi Olatibuye Taimase Wenje o dabo
ala ko ba ya ko olorun o ba
ewe
aje
ewe
nje awon lo ni da bo sun mi lo jodi bo Allah walu, Allah kiru, Asohiru, Abatinu, Allah huwaba iwo lo pa mo iwo lo bara jade ye alara gba yi dani o ara to wo da sa lo dendo eyi to ni ka wa ma fe we da la den fi da iwo sa lo ni kokoro gbogbo emi ni niyan fa sikuru ni wo sikuru ni wa ni na z